Let's see how we turn this around then. Yeah, he was. Well, we knew we were gonna be betrayed from last, since yesterday. When she said, yeah, the only weakness he has is me.
Are you still here? Still clinging on to your self-image. Agent 47, the Apex Predator.
Well, let's see.
Always hiding behind the headlines. Was perfection its own justification? Or a willful distraction?
A war different people we killed.
Contract by contract. To shield you from the uncomfortable truth. You're exactly the tool they bred you to be. Quite a piece of work you are. How could you possibly function on your own? You never even had a name. Until I gave you one.
That's him. Burnwood never ceases to surprise me. You really are a most singular individual. And to think, she wanted me to put you down. Lucky for you, I never throw away anything useful. Prepare the serum. Forgetting's not so bad. You've done it before.
What's he doing? Is he still looking at us?
I'm afraid so. Poor sap just won't accept his days are done.
Perhaps I should take him out to the woods and set him free.
Oh, it's a classic.
He was a loyal tool. But everything goes the way of the horse and cart eventually.
I couldn't agree more.
Are you done? The toxins are playing into your fears. Don't let them. Come on. Gotta get your head straight.
She wants me dead.
She has every right to after what we did. But that's not what is really going on.
She chose power. In the end, she was just like them.
No. She found a way to turn Edward's own cleverness against him. The rest is up to you.
I don't know how.
You do know.
Diana!
Coming!
Once you dispose of Edwards, I will dismantle Providence from the top down. It will finally be over. All you have to do is embrace the past.
Back alive.
Ugh. find a catchy name for it. For when we go commercial, I mean.
You figure this thing has commercial applications? Who'd want to have their minds wiped?
Not wiped, obviously. But that's just fine-tuning. Okay, right now, the serum erases long and short-term memory banks wholesale. But in a couple of cycles, we'll be able to isolate the effect to individual memories. Imagine if you could pluck out childhood traumas, ugly breakups, combat trauma. You guys should be over the moon.
What are you talking about? I love waking up in a cold sweat with a scream stuck in my throat. So, what would you call it then? Your catchy, off-the-counter name.
I don't know. Blank Slaterzine?
You are a piece of work, lady.
Come on. Jim, was it? It always starts like this.
Jim? What am I doing in the game? What's the year there? Rusty old nail, huh? Thank you. No, I'm not gonna mess with those. Guess we could have used a flash grenade, but... So we have to do this.
The Aether Corporation bought this train for sample back in storage. But since the bombing of their R&D site in Edinburgh, getting the cars is a mobile.
So what did the Russians use it for back in the day?
The way I hear it, this used to be some kind of KGB black site. Mobile missile launch control center, prison transport, your guess is as good as mine. But at one point, it appears to have been the HQ of Janus, the Cold War spymaster. Well, apparently his crest was in front of Carl.
Let's do our one and only save.
you're supposed to be exactly? Crane? It all looks the same through the blizzard.
Nah, somewhere in Romania. We're on a loop from Zagreb to Irkutsk.
Get some more coffee. Move on. Can I open one? Buggy there? Going there.
Ridiculous, if you ask me. A train full of mercs there. You know who you are. Sure, sure. Everyone's very impressed. I get it. Some kind of elaborate design plan. Me, heart attack. Sure, it's a man. What about the man of the world?
But how do you mean? Look.
Things need to happen. Like, you try. You know, you're not hearing this yet.
Thank you. What can I kick him off for? What, my boomstick? Pain historical report. Okay. Yeah, you better serve me. Smart idea to have it on a trailer, you know, always moving.
Join me in the real world. I trust you already know what this is. Why not simply take it? Embrace who you were always meant to be.
No, never again.
Well, I had to try. Go on then. Do your thing. At least I die knowing who I am.
Nice view. New deal, huh?
The string of of resignations at the top level of international finance continues as Milton Fitzpatrick CEO Alexander Fannin joins the president of Hamson Oil, while the new founder Tim Quinn and plenty of others step down.
It's been a long time, Agent 47.
That's not who I am anymore. The pact is done. The past. Dead.
And yet, here you are.
I choose this path because I can. There will always be people like them. So there will always be people like us.
No one is untouchable.
It's good to be back.